Assalamualaikum everyone, welcome back to Mr. TechFox. Today, I'm excited to share a quick and easy way to add Google Photos to your desktop with just one click. This will let you access your photo collection instantly. If you find this tip helpful, please subscribe for more tech insights. Alright, first open your browser and navigate to Google Photos. So normally I'm gonna open the Google Chrome from my PC. And normally we have to navigate to Google Photos, okay? So I'm gonna type on the address bar photos.google.com and then press enter. If you are visiting it first time, press on continue, press on allow, and alright. Now we are gonna create a shortcut of it. First of all, we have to click on the top right corner, three dot. So I'm gonna click on it, and then we have to choose here cast, save, and share. Here, if we hover over, we'll see some options. And here, we will see an option to create the shortcut. Normally, click on this create shortcut option. And if you want, you can give it a name, but I'm keeping it as default, okay? After then, click on create. And that's it. Here you can see that a shortcut of photos.google.com has been created on our desktop. And now, if we want to create photos.google.com as an app, normally we have to click on this desktop icon and we will see an option to install. You can click on that, or you can click on this three dot menu, and here again cast, save, and share, and click on install Google Photos. Click on install, and that's it. Now our photos.google.com is behaving like an app, and it's definitely opening from the Google Chrome browser. Alright, now I'll show you another way. To create a shortcut with another way, we can follow these steps, okay? So first of all, right click on your desktop, and here choose new, then shortcut, and here paste the URL. So I'm gonna paste here, photos.google.com. So I'm gonna type here https://photos.google.com. Then press on next button, give it a name. I'm giving it a name is photos, and clicking on finish. And that's it. Now you can see that we already created three shortcuts and one of them is an app. And that's all about today's video. I think it will help you a lot. If this helps, please consider subscribing this channel. So see you in the next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz.